This is one of my favorite lakes. Although, all those bubbles out there that you can see are people scuba diving in it today. You don't often get people scuba diving in it. But these are the surrounding mountains. Ooh. Oh my god. Ooh, sorry, a bit shaky. Very beautiful. Scuba bubbles. This is very brave because you're gonna see me not at my most attractive. Hello. So I've already swum over to that point over there. Oh, it's too dark for you to see. If I back off a wee bit, you might be able to see it. No. Anyway, I swam to the other side and back, and I forgot to film the other ones. This is my third lake, so I might just have a little dip. Get back out again. What's nice about this one too, is that it drops straight off, so you don't have to ease yourself in. I'm a bit of a coward, and if I have to walk in too gently, then I end up never really getting in. But with this one, you can just go woohoo! Water. This is my seal impression. Yay, water.